Well, hello everyone. Are you ready for action and adventure? Well, you came to the right place, but before we go any further, I want to say happy 35th anniversary to the Indiana Jones Epic Stunt Spectacular! 35 years! And we've loved every minute of it. Hi everyone, my name is Mark. I am the casting director for today's shoot. As you can tell from the set behind me, we are about to film one of the most iconic scenes in film history. And it stars Henry Jones Jr. You may know him as Indiana Jones. It's going to be exciting, okay? So, when Indiana Jones makes his first entrance on the set, we want you to cheer him on and let him know that you're excited about what you're about to see. And then, as he makes his way through every dangerous stunt, we want you to cheer him on every time. Can you do it? Perfect, you sound like a fantastic crowd. I'll be back a little later on to get even more energy out of you. I don't think I can, but we're going to try. But right now, I would like to bring out here my honorary assistant director all the way from Georgia. He's coming out here right now. Come on out. Here he is. This is our honorary assistant director. All right, come stand right here next to me. Perfect. Now, tell everyone your name. Casper is here. Good. Now, Casper, you are ready. This is exciting. You are going to say the most famous three words that will start our shoot. I will count to three, and you will say those three words.
What camera
action?
Hey, you have to come so close, Boulder.
I'm sorry, boss. I guess I just thought you'd know you're better that way.
I did.
You know the hard part.
No, like that.
Keep them a hat on.
Well, make sure to stay on. Remember, Indiana Jones never loses his hat. That's right. Okay, ready to move on?
I'm ready when you are.
Okay, let's start the next scene. And Kev, get us to Cairo.
You got it. Cut the tempo. We are moving on. Cairo in 5. Now that can only happen on a movie set. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Indiana Jones Epic Stunt Spectacular. What do you think so far? Thank you so much. Pretty impressive, right? I know. How about that boulder? Woo! That thing is unbelievably heavy. No, really, it takes like 20 of our strongest technicians. There are 18 on the inside. Let me start again. My name is Kevin. I am the assistant director on the second unit. Now, the second unit shoots most of the stunt and action sequences that you see in movies like Raiders of the Lost Ark. And today, we're going to show you how stunt work on the second unit is created. Hang on for a second. I think I get to introduce you to somebody. Hey, boss.
Yes.
May I borrow Chris?
Yes, we have a lot more to shoot, Kevin. I am going to take 2 minutes.
Excellent. Folks, please welcome to the set Harrison Ford's stunt double. This is Chris. Now tell the truth, weren't you the least bit scared?
All right, you're right, nobody can really buy it. Because obviously I'd have to be crazy not to be a little bit scared. But is this such a mild risk and, well, danger to really have anything to do here? With this incredible stunt for my back, I would never have been here. Really is all about teamwork.
All about it. Speaking of teamwork, we'll be playing the right to set the epic stunt team! Welcome to the set, Michelle! We are so proud of the team that we have assembled. They are an amazing group of stunt professionals who are the true stars that will bring our version of Cairo to life for you today. I can't wait for you to see them in action. Once again, let's hear it for the Epic Stunt Team! Now, every person you see on set today is a skilled professional trained in their craft to embody the role they play in this dynamic scene we're getting ready to shoot for you today.
From heroes to villains,
these actors step into the story the moment the cameras roll. This is about to happen at any moment, and it's your turn once again to step further on into the story. So we're bringing back our casting director, Mark. Take it away, Mark.
Thank you very much, Kevin. All right, you sounded fantastic in scene one. Director's very happy. Hi, everyone. Again, I met you earlier. My name is Mark. I am the casting director for today's shoot. And my job is to cast all of you as our background voices. I can't do it by myself. I'm going to need the help of Manuel, how are we doing over here? We're good? Perfect. He's going to capture the sounds you are going to make. But before we go any further, we are celebrating the 35th anniversary of the Indiana Jones Epic Stunt Spectacular. That's very exciting. So, I want to tell you a few facts about this amazing set. Now, when we opened this show back in 1989, the scene you just saw, scene one, did not exist. We went right into scene two and three because scene one was so complicated, they were still working on it while we opened. Now, the second thing is take a look at these big props moving right here. They are in the Guinness World Book of Records as being the largest moving props in history. Everyone go, ooh! Ah! And say, okay, Mark, you nerd enough. Okay, perfect. Okay, let's get back to it, okay? Now, we're going to need some sounds from all of you. So, as you can see, our stunt team's getting ready. They are getting ready for the mat fight. There's going to be a lot of action in that scene, and this will be the first time Indiana Jones will unfurl his trusty bullwhip to get him out of trouble. So, When you see these amazing stunts on set, we want you to cheer and applaud to let our stunt team know you're having a great time. So right now, when I say action, I want you to cheer and applaud like you just saw the most amazing stunt here on set. Here we go, action! And cut! Well done, that was beautiful. All right, and well, we need to check the levels on this, okay? And tight. We're gonna get loud in here, but here's how we're gonna do it. We're gonna have fun. I want everyone to pretend that you are standing on trapdoors. But this time, when I say action, I want you to throw your hands in the air and I want you to scream like you're falling into a pit of snakes, scorpions, and spiders. Here we go, and action! Was beautiful, man. No, please tell me you got it. We got it. Well done. Give yourselves a round of applause. You did fantastic. Kevin, Emma, I told them two facts about this amazing shoot.
What?
I'm going to tell you later.
Oh, okay. Great job, Mark. And you also did an amazing job. Now it's time to meet my boss. Hey, boss.
Yes.
Sorry to interrupt, man. Where are you, please?
Yes, right there. All right. Everybody hit their marks and to be safe, okay?
Folks, well, please welcome to the set the director as well as the stunt coordinator on the second unit. This is Trudy.
Hello, everyone. Wow, what a crowd. Thanks, Kev. We do have a lot of exciting stunts to show you here today. And you know what I love about working on Indiana Jones film? Is that most of the stunts are shot live. So it's thrilling, it's dangerous, and I think we'll all agree it does look great on camera. And speaking of camera, Kev, what do you have for camera shot?
Well, cameras A and B are streamlined as you requested.
Okay.
Camera B will dolly left to right to follow the action. Nice. We've got Ben and Caleb and Lauren on over there.
I love it.
Now, Syl just brought in camera A for you. That's your slow motion camera for the high ball and the grip routine.
Yes.
Then going back to the park sequence, you said something about a tighter shot.
I did. You know, making a three-quarter shot.
Three-quarter shot.
All right, Chris, sounded good over there. What do you think of the changes I made to the grip routine?
I love
watching. All right, let's try them out.
Yeah.
Love your energy. Okay, hey, Zach. Hey, top of the scene, I need you to drive that truck around. Make sure you hit your mark over here, okay?
Got it, boss.
Thank you. Thank you so much. All right, let's review. Michelle, Chris, top of the scene. You enter from behind the clone rack into the marketplace, casually shopping, as you know. And then the fun is going to begin from there. So,
yes.
You ready with that?
Yes.
You solid?
We're solid. We can do it.
Uh-huh.
You got it, boss.
All right, hit your marks. Be safe. And Kev, go ahead and call it.
Places, please. Places, everyone. Indy and Marion, are you ready? Indy, Marion, Michelle, Chris. Are we good? Thank you so much. Stunt team, are you ready? Great. Cameras ready.
Cameras are ready. Quiet on the set.
Quiet, please.
Roll cameras.
Rolling. Speed.
Power 16-124 Apple with Tyrone Conner 6.1.
Playback. Background.
Hang on.
Take a minute to talk to our audience about the difference in being a stunt actor like yourself and stunt doubles like Michelle and Chris. Michelle and Chris, can we borrow you two for a minute? Take your time. Yeah, you got
really
this?
Well, folks, as a stunt actor, I play the role of the mechanic of the next scene. What that basically means, the role of an actor, and I also perform more of the stunts, so I don't need a stunt double. That's really different than these two over here, because they're just stunt double.
But that's just a stunt double. It is my job to make you believe that I'm Harrison Ford.
And you have to get on Karen Allen.
The big stars like Harrison Ford or Karen Allen, they would prefer you all of their own stunts. Sometimes the risk of injury in those stunts just looks great. Big star would get hurt, and that could shut down our entire production. Whereas if Zach got hurt, we'd just find somebody else. But if Harrison and I are doing it job correctly, our best friends have a hard time telling us apart.
All right, folks, I'd like to talk over a chain, please.
You know, Chris, you know what the biggest difference between you and Harrison Ford is?
What's that?
$200 million.
Oh, yeah. I like it. It's a lot of money, and it's a big energy happening right here. So let's just save it for the scene. All right, Michelle, this mainly concerns you. When the soldier on the hill tries to fire down at Indy, you panic, you hit the controls, you start going in circles, just like in rehearsed. All right, now here is where that change comes in. After the first revolution, you're going to fall into the machine gun, accidentally firing rounds up in the air, okay? You got it? All right, you got the change?
I like that.
Questions here? No? We all good? A lot of action in this last scene, you three, so hit your marks. Be safe. Have call it.
Plates, please. Plates, everyone.
Folks, this last scene is a culmination of all the effects that you've seen so far. What you're about to watch would not be possible without the entire cast and the crew working together as a team to create what we like to call the Indiana Jones Epic Stunt Spectacular! Right, team? All right, Jack, how are we looking?
Oh, we're looking good. Final place, please. Are we set on the hill? Thank you so much. Steve, set with your effects.
Set.
Thank you. Indy and Mary, ready? Thank you both. Cameras, ready?
Cameras are ready. Quiet on the set.
Quiet, please.
Roll cameras.
Rolling. Speed.
On 16-3 Charlie, does our flight take 1 mark?
Playback.
We hope you enjoy the rest of your day here at Disney's Hollywood Studios. Bye-bye, everybody.